happen. I'm going to do a demonstration of a stainless steel kite reel. The wind is very variable, so it's perfect to show the advantages of how this type of a reel works. I'm going to use my bag of tails and kites and stuff behind the kite as a stand. You can show how I put it behind the kite. You see how I just put it behind the kite? And that'll allow the kite to lay against it. Now I'm going to let the line out and walk back. So it's possible to do this whole thing alone. You don't need two people to fly a kite with this piece of equipment. You can just lay it out and launch it and fly it and reel it all back in again and do everything on your own. So this is a very helpful reel. Let me show you a couple of things about it. It's got two handles, foam pads, a strap that goes across your back, and it's got three, you can come right up to it. It's got three rollers. Very well made. There's absolutely no wind right now, but we may get some wind at about 100 feet up. So I'm going to keep letting line out. And now I'm going to reel fast and step back a little bit, and you'll see how it goes up. So you can back up, just give me a little bit of room. Here we go. There's very little wind right now, and you can show me with the reel. There's no wind, but I'm able to work the kite and reel it right in. And I'll go try to launch it again right now. Look at the reel. Come look at the reel, not the kite. See how I let it out and reel it in? Had a nice little gust, but see how I'm letting the line out, putting my palm underneath. You could come right up to the reel. See how I'm using my hand underneath. You should wear a glove, really. I'm letting the line out. Now I got a nice little gust. You can get the kite and the reel in for a second. So this kite reel allows you to do the job of two people all by yourself. And when it's time to reel it in, it's very easy to do. Doesn't take much effort. You can come right up to me. It doesn't take much effort at all to reel it in. This happens to be the 12 and a half inch reel. It's made in 10 inch, 12 and a half inch, and 14 inch. And it's basically like a winch where you can launch it and then reel it in again. It makes life very simple for kite flyers. So it's definitely the next level up if you're interested. Good luck.